Hello guys and welcome to CryptoBull. In this video we are going to review one cryptocurrency which I already have reviewed 2 months ago. And when I was reviewing that cryptocurrency, I already told you guys that in 2 months or approximately at the end of the year, these guys are going to create a staking. At the time when I was recording this video, 2 months ago, if you go to my channel, you will be able to find there is the cryptocurrency, new low cap altcoin gems, Rubik RBC crypto, and today we will be talking about Rubik. At the start of the video, I will give you a short introduction about this cryptocurrency, but if you are interested to get to know more, you can go and watch my this video, guys, which I created 2 months ago. And in 2 days, they are opening 80% staking. And I believe that if this will happen, this cryptocurrency could absolutely go parabolic, guys. And today we will be talking about Rubik and Rubik Exchange. And this is a legit project, guys, which is out there. Like I mentioned in that video, guys, these guys are transparent. You can check all team, and this project has been sponsored by huge companies which are out there. In this video, like I mentioned, guys, I will go through what is Rubik, how this project works, guys, what you can do with this project, and we will talk also about staking. I believe that if this staking will go live, this price will absolutely explode and it could go even to $10, as circulating supply or maximum supply of this token is very small. It's only 124 million and currently market cap is only 30 million and daily volume currently is only about 1 million. And I'm very excited, guys, because as you know, who watched that video 2 months ago, guys, I invested also in this crypto. And by the way, guys, this video is not sponsored, so as that my video was not sponsored, if I create a sponsored reviews, guys, you already know it, who are watching my videos, I am mentioning this at the start of the video. So this video is not sponsored by Rubik, or I am no way related with this project in general. I just invested in this cryptocurrency 2 months ago. Currently the price is up 24%, and I believe that this is only the beginning because not many people still know about this staking which is upcoming for Rubik. Now let's talk about the project. What is this project, guys, and why I think that this is hugely underrated project? Firstly, guys, this is the crypto platform where you can exchange your cryptocurrencies between different blockchains, and I will also show you the example here, guys. For example, if you are interested to exchange from one blockchain, for example here I have set Binance Smart Chain to Binance Smart Chain, then in first field you can select from which blockchain you would like to exchange to which blockchain token. For example, if I would like to exchange Binance Smart Chain, as you see there are blockchains like Avalanche, like Ethereum, like for example, if I would have Ethereum blockchain or Ethereum tokens on my wallet, I would select here Ethereum, and I can select any cryptocurrency I want. For example, Rubik, or for example, USDT. This means that the first at the very top there will be Ethereum. This means that now I can swap, if I have on my MetaMask set to Ethereum, I can swap from Ethereum tokens to Binance Smart Chain tokens. And for example, if I would want to swap from Ethereum tokens to Ethereum tokens, I can select in second field to which other blockchain I would like to swap. For example, if I use Polygon, I would use this one. And if I would want Ethereum, I check on Ethereum and I can select any other token on Ethereum blockchain. And now I'm swapping from Ethereum to Ethereum. Similar way, you can swap to any other of these blockchains which are listed here on the left hand side. This is already working project, and by the way, guys, I'm already using myself Rubik because I can get the best price from all DEXs which are out there, because Rubik has built an APIs to all DEXs which are out there, and it offers you the best price from all these DEXs which are out there. As you see, there will be staking, and this staking is coming soon, guys. It is coming in 1 day, 21 hours and 10 minutes and 31 seconds if you are interested. But I will be staking my tokens. The staking will be 80% APY, as you see, or even more. So this means the staking rewards are big, and this is another reason why I think that this Token currently is still very underrated. However, its price is going up and currently it is 28 cents only. And like I mentioned, guys, this is not a billion cryptocurrency, not a trillion. This is only 109 million in circulation of these tokens in general. And this token is available on different blockchains. If you would like to buy, for example, this cryptocurrency or this RBC token, you can get it already on many different exchanges. For example, on Uniswap, if you want to buy a ERC20 token, because they have ERC20 tokens, they have Binance Smart Chain tokens. If you all hover over here explorers, you can see that this is on an Etherscan. So on Etherscan there are ERC20 tokens, on BSC scan there are Binance Smart Chain tokens, and on Polygon scan there are Polygon. So you can get them on three different blockchains. And no, guys, there are no 109 million. I checked this out for myself, that there are no 109 million on Binance Smart Chain, for example. There are no 109 million on Ethereum, and there are no 109 million on Polygon. This 109 million, this is on all these blockchains. For example, if we click here now in Binance scan, you will see that there are only about 14 million of these tokens. As you see here, guys, 14,912,000 of these tokens. This means that these tokens, 109 million, they are separated through all these blockchains. They are not listed 109 million on each of these blockchains. For example, if you would want to buy, you can buy them on Uniswap. If you want ERC20 tokens by using your MetaMask wallet, or you can buy them on PancakeSwap. On PancakeSwap, RBC token is BRBC. It is not like RBC, or ticker is not on PancakeSwap RBC, but on PancakeSwap, this token is BRBC. And if you would want to buy on PancakeSwap, then you hover here on explorers, go to Binance scan, and here you can copy this contract number, go to PancakeSwap.finance. Obviously, you know it, your MetaMask has to be set to Binance Smart Chain, and click in exchange, and then click, for example, here in this first field, and then you paste this contract number here, and by this contract number you will be able to find these BRBC tokens. As you see, guys, I already hold 32,600 of these tokens. Yes, because I bought them already 2 months ago when I was creating this video, and I am going to stake these tokens when this staking will go live. And like I mentioned, guys, I believe that this will absolutely explode the price of this cryptocurrency, which currently costs only 28 cents. However, yesterday when they announced this staking, guys, this price was only 20 cents. And as there are only a small amount of these tokens, I believe that this price will go even in dollar, maybe $2, and it could go even up to $10 if this staking works out. I am not your financial advisor, guys. I don't know how this staking will work, but if we go into their website, you can see that now currently staking with 80% API or more. I believe that if this will work, and if there will be this staking, this token price will absolutely explode, because firstly, there is limited amount of these tokens, and when many people will see that there is staking reward of 80%, I believe that they will be getting into it. If Rubik will start, for example, advertising with different influencers, and they have been doing it in previous, because I have been watching many videos where YouTubers were saying that they have been sponsored by Rubik, where in my case I haven't been sponsored. And if Rubik again decides to make some marketing campaign and let people know about these 80%, if they decide to go with some huge YouTuber to make an advertising, and if many people get to know about this 80% and about this small circulating supply of these cryptocurrencies, I believe that this could absolutely explode Rubik price, and it could go in dollars, where currently, like I mentioned, it costs only 28 cents per one token. And this is a legit project, guys. This is not some project where you don't know who is the team, who stands behind it, but this project has been already sponsored, like I mentioned, by huge companies. And another thing, guys, that this is also a fiat gateway. This means that here you can also, if you pass a KYC, you can buy cryptocurrency. As you see here on the right top, fiat on ramp. This means that you can buy cryptocurrency here also on Rubik by using your credit or debit card. Multi-chain swaps, 9 blockchains, and trade 10,500 assets. And if we scroll lower, you can see Rubik starts staking. find out more about multi-chain solution and protocol. And here staking starts in 1 day, 21 hours and 2 minutes. High APR, annual percentage rate of 80% or more. And you, this, as you can see here guys, BRBC, this means that you will be, or strikers who will be staking will be receiving their rewards in BRBC. So BRBC is pretty much the same as RBC, as you can see here on CoinMarketCap. Ticker for this cryptocurrency is RBC, but like I mentioned on Binance Smart Chain, this is BRBC, and they are going to pay stakers in BRBC because this is on Binance Smart Chain. And obviously it is cheaper to transfer your rewards or staker rewards in BRBC because transaction fees on Binance Smart Chain are much smaller than on Ethereum blockchain. Stake a minimum of 1000 RBC or BRBC or wrapped RBC, guys. This means that you can stake a minimum of 1000 of tokens. This means at current prices, I believe this is only $280 if one token costs 28 cents. Anyone can stake RBC tokens if you are staking on Ethereum, and anyone can stake BRBC tokens if you are staking on Binance Smart Chain, which I will be doing because I bought on Binance Smart Chain my tokens, or you can stake wrap RBC to get rewards in BRBC. Team buybacks, 0.5% from multi-chain volume will be used to buy back and distribute RBC to the reward pool also, guys. So yes, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and see you in the next one.